InstaShare 2 lets you share media instantly with the tap of your phone on the BenQ board. This new feature is available for iOS and Android devices. First, make sure that the BenQ board is connected to a Wi-Fi network and that Tap and Share is enabled in the settings. Next, install the InstaShare 2 app on your mobile device. Make sure that your Wi-Fi and NFC are enabled. Now open the InstaShare 2 app. For Android devices, simply tap your phone on the NFC sensor, tap Connect, and set up permissions if you're doing this for the first time. Now tap here to start sharing. For iOS devices, first tap the NFC button at the top, then tap your phone on the board sensor. Tap Join, then Start Broadcast to start sharing. That's it! You can now instantly share any content from your phone to the BenQ board.